Hi, everybody. Marie from Minard's Leisure World, and we have a Surveyor 19BHLE to show you today. So what you're getting in this floor plan is a 19-foot travel trailer, single axle, weighing in at about 3,800 pounds. It's part of the limited edition. So that's just some of the smaller floor plans. We've got a bunk model in this one. It's a BH, so you're going to sleep up to five, maybe six people, kids in that order. So Forest River is the manufacturer, and what you're getting, this is a fully laminated product. So this is not a cheapie. This is a very high-end unit, just in a small package. Surveyor has been around a long time. Some of their claims to fame, they are using the Asdel composite in the sidewalls this year, so that's going to prevent any delamination from happening. These guys perimeter frame with aluminum around every opening and doorway. So they're going the extra mile instead of just doing, you know, on the outskirts with your aluminum welded frame. These guys are going on the outskirts. They're doing around all door openings, all window openings. So that's a really good way of doing it. So let's get started here. Magnetic holdbacks on your baggage doors. Pass-through compartment. There is a socket for a bit if you want to hook that up to a drill for your jacks. We've got the Suburban Elite Series griddle. So that is fantastic for cooking outdoors. No more two-burner, you know, boil a pot of water. This is actually a griddle, a flat top, so it makes it quite nice. Power awning with the LED light strip in the awning. We've got a friction hinge doorway, so that's going to take on a bit of wind. These guys have the step assist step system that'll fold into the door frame and lock in. Adjustable feet for unlevel ground. It's a three-stepper, and it just adds another level of stability to the trailer. Larger grab handle, outside speakers, little LED bar light here. A couple things going on down here. We've got a bracket to attach that griddle to if you want. We've got a spray port, black tank flush valve. If you're unsure what that is, ask us. We've got an enclosed heated underbelly, and on the very back of the trailer, usually these little trailers, you're not getting a ladder. You get a ladder for roof access on this small trailer. So, you know, go through the photos and have a good look, and let's check out the inside. So there's a fair amount of stuff to see while we're in here. 19 feet at the front of the trailer, you've got a queen size bed. This is how you sleep. You've got a headboard, some storage cubbies, lots of mesh netting up here for more storage. TV coax if you want to plug a TV in, touch lighting for your reading lights. Both these side windows will open so you can get a bit of breeze. You've got a little bit of a notched out area here under the bed for shoes. It's a great spot to tuck your shoes. We're going to just keep going into your slide out. So you've got a booth dinette in your slide. And the cool thing about this floor plan, when this slide comes in, you can still get at your fridge and get into your bathroom. And people like to know that when they're traveling, when they got all the kids and somebody's hungry or somebody's got to go pee, they don't have to find a gas station. You've really got everything right here. So the really cool thing that they've done this year for the 2022 models, and I just noticed it right now, is they've added a little bit of the assist arms onto their storage underneath your dinette. So instead of, you know, struggling to get things out of there, maybe not using it as much as you would like to, this is really handy, and that's on both sides. So just extra storage. This will fold down to a bed. And also, if you are doing some product comparisons, please note that there are windows that open and close in your slide ends. Here we are into your kitchen area. So there's quite a bit going on here. We've got a little stainless steel sink, so cute, high-rise faucet, stereo system, nice storage with the glass door so you can see what's in there. Two burner cooktop. Microwave below. No traditional oven, but I hear it over and over again. People don't use their ovens. Three big drawers that pull all the way out. I do want to point your attention up here just at the doorway. This is your control panel, monitoring panel, and also right here is a battery meter reader, voltage meter reader. So you can check the levels of your battery at all times right here. And why is that important? Well, this unit has a roof mount solar panel installed on the trailer already. So if you are doing some off-grid camping, it's great. You can keep a love eye on where your batteries are. If you do a lot of off-grid camping, maybe you want to get a second battery. And this is the reason why. You get a 12 volt, look at the size of this fridge. Zoom in there. 12 volt, 10 cubic foot refrigerator that runs off of battery power exclusively. So keeps things cold faster. You can travel safely with this on. Okay, let's keep going. Here we are at the back where the bunks are. So I've sold this trailer to families throughout the years, and the kids love these bunks. Super cozy. They each get a window. Each of those windows opens, built-in ladder, and then they've got their own little touchy-touchy lighting with 12-volt chargers. So they think that's pretty cool. And then they also have a curtain here. So there we go. It's time for bed, just like that. So here we are in the bathroom, and the very cool thing about this trailer is it's got all three components in the bathroom. So foot flush porcelain toilet, huge shower with a retractable screen, vanity, sink, storage, and then a nice big coat linen towel closet as well. So three components and a linen closet, lots of room. So if you're in the market for a smaller, lightweight travel trailer with bunk beds, definitely give the Surveyor a look. This is the 19BHLE. We will have this unit here in Weyburn, Saskatchewan, as well as our Watrous location.